Times now has revealed that 257 athletes failed the dope test between 2001 and 1991. As we investigate further, it appears most of these athletes were protected by sports authorities in the country. Former athletes and coaches have been saying that all the authorities know that there's systematic doping in the country, and now these claims seem more real than ever after Times Now revealed that 257 athletes failed the dope test in the 90s. However, their names never came out in the open, while the authorities continue to find excuses. A sports scientist and a former athlete claim that it's all part of a systematic cover-up.
Now, this list of 257 positives is the number of people who tested positive till 2001. Now, the thing is, first of all, in this list itself, there are more than 50 people who were punished, and the others were let off. Their results were put under the carpet. Thereafter also, repeatedly tests have been going on in this lab. Certain number of athletes have been punished. The idea is that the many were let off. And those were let off with malafide intentions by the respective federations having vested interests in it.